like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on home.
So the amazing Titchy Witchy Woo sent me some of the things she sells on her Etsy, and I wanted to show them off to you guys. You can really tell how much love and effort she put into everything, even the packaging. Thank you so much. And now we see the elusive Ginger in the wild, enjoying ribbons. Also my cat ferociously judging me on my unwrapping skills. Okay, back to the stuff. This is so cute, you guys. I can't really handle this anymore. Like, look at the little snail and the mushroom, and it opens! All my witches out there, this is what you need to begin. These are the spell jars. Literally, thank you so much for sending me these. Everybody, go buy their stuff.
Five foot three is super gay.
Hey, want to listen to some tunes?
I'm sitting here in a boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I've got nothing to do. I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you. But nothing ever happens, and I wonder.
I'm driving around in my car. I'm driving too fast, I am driving too far. I like to change my point of view. I feel so lonely, I am waiting for you. But nothing ever happens, and I wonder.
This is my outfit for today, and if you don't like it, don't tell me, because I'm very sensitive and it will hurt my feelings.
Oh geez, it's happening again. Joanne has the Cottagecore bitches by the throat for another season.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought me.
You're coming home with me.
Thank you. Oh, I like your spots.
Really? I used to cover them up, but, you know.
Get dressed with me, Fantasy Fairy. Chemise and bloomers. Corset stays. Overskirt. Apron. Ruffle socks and shoes. Accessories. Fairy wings. Animal companion.